Alright, bros. Welcome back to another episode of Outlast. We need to find another key card so we can get into a security room. No, somewhere no. This way. Oh, we're definitely gonna be seeing that dude more often. Here we go. Oh, so we're going to the shower room. Shifty. Let's just get out of here. Don't like this. Alright, what's behind this door? Why can't I just meet somebody that's alive before they die? Am I going outside? Oh shit, dude, what the fuck just happened? I got stabbed? What the hell just stabbed me? What the heck just stabbed me? They are assholes. I don't like this. So that's who stabbed me. It was the brothers. Somebody in here. I do not like this. Please find attached a copy of the death certificate for somebody. Alright, no surviving family. Yep, whatever. Just another lie to cover up a dead person. Oh, this is not what I wanted to do. So it looks like I need to go through there, probably. With the blood and everything. Batteries. Nice. I knew there'd be some somewhere. Alright. Now this should be where I turn on. Oh. Okay. Oh, nice, dude. There you go. Dude, I do not like this. Just keep going. I don't want to look back. Oh no. Where do I go? Fuck. Shit. Oh my god, man. Holy fuck. Right in a pile of dead bodies. At least it broke my fall, I guess. Disgusting. There's a bed to hide under. That guy's not alive. I hate the guys that sit in wheelchairs, man. No. Shit, man.
I'll make the pain stop.
Dude. Of course he comes in here. If you find me, I'm gonna be so pissed off. Alright, what is up with that? Let's give him a little head start. Alright. I don't want to take any risks. Please go downstairs. Why do you know I'm upstairs now? This. Okay. I think we're good. Go. Oh fuck, dude. Fuck. Just let me go through. Shit, I do not like this. Fuck. What's your problem? What's your problem, man? Leave me alone, man. He's not gonna leave me alone, is he? If he kills me, I'm gonna be pissed off. No batteries. Back this way. Back to the shops? No, thank God. I didn't want to have to go back. Definitely the way I need to go. If you scare me again, I'm gonna be pissed off. Alright. What are you gonna do to me? It's creepy. There has to be somewhere to go. It's a good idea to go to this. Oh, this guy actually in there. Oh, hey.
Nurse! I'm gonna need some help getting clean.
Not a nurse, bro. Get your eyes checked. Oh shit, dude. I had a fucking feeling. Get off me. Get off me, asshole. Sorry, bro. picked a fight with the wrong reporter. Oh yeah, this doesn't seem like a bad idea at all.
What's the experiment? The dead will roar on the living.
Oh, it was just too obvious, so they decided not to scare me this way. Oh shit, man. Fucking scared me. Dude, I wonder if that goes anywhere. I kind of want to check it. Hold up, bros. I'm going to look this up on my phone. Alright, it's loading up. Nope, does not exist. Maybe I can just go to the Denver Eagle. It says this website is down for maintenance. Okay. Well, I tried. True humanitarian with shooters. Sure. Did not hit kill his enemies. Another door to go through. And I'm not going that way. I'm going upstairs. I'm afraid of finding those brothers again. So it's creepy. If I'm gonna get grabbed from behind. Didn't see that one coming. As long as I can see them with their hands up, I don't think I'll be scared by that. Alright. Oh shit. It's creepy. It's alright, man. How have some of these people not died? I feel like they should have starved to death. Unless they're like eating each other. Maybe that's the answer. Not a question. Damn, dude, somebody's eating the wrong kind of cereal. Nope. Alright. Go. Wall rider. The word wall rider is all over this place. Murkoff was running an experiment here called Project Wall Rider, but the patients talk about the wall rider like it's a physical presence, a spirit or demon. Oh, I called it. Something they found in the mountain. I'd chalk it up to schizophrenic delusion, but I just saw something. Maybe it was a glitch in the camera. Or maybe this place is getting to me. I didn't see anything. It's got the Trinity written on it, too. That's creepy. What is that, dude? That was just some intestines. No big deal. This room is screaming that something is about to happen in here, and I'm about to get hunted down. Don't like it. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? I have to go down there. Looks like I'm going down into the sewers. That's never a good thing. Alright. Here we go, guys. In the next episode. See you guys in the